If you keep having back pain when you're doing Pilates, you could be making this very simple and easy to fix for mistake. First things first, make sure your core is engaged, hips tucked under. See how it took the arch out of my lower back immediately? As you extend your leg, make sure you don't lift it too high so your back is not arching. To avoid feeling work in the non-working side, make sure your weight stays shifted over to the hand of your working leg. And remember, practice makes perfect.